of me. When you are all alone, maybe the one who is waiting for you.
After the Enclave's destruction, the refugees of Arroyo and Vault 13 resettled, building a new community with the aid of the Garden of Eden creation kit. Finding themselves hundreds of miles from their vault, the members of Vault 13 chose to join the villagers in establishing a new community, and their technical expertise, combined with the villagers' survival skills, allowed the new settlement to grow and prosper. Two generations of the same bloodline were reunited, and their savior, the Chosen One, became elder, presiding over the village in the years to come. The correspondence between NCR and Vault City continued, and a few years after the destruction of the Enclave, Roger Weston assumed the head of the NCR Council. He immediately set limits for NCR's expansion north, and in a landmark settlement, passed an amendment that formally recognized Vault City's independence. Shortly after this settlement, Weston suffered a heart attack and retired from politics. He moved north to Vault City for medical treatment, and eventually married Joanne Lynette in the following year. Within a year of the Enclave's destruction, the Wright family turned from criminal activity to legitimate pursuits. Several schools and churches were established in New Reno, along with a law enforcement body that crippled the influence of the families. Though New Reno lost much of its edge, the city obtained a certain solidity that appealed to newcomers. Many came to Reno not to visit, but to live, and the population increased threefold. Today, the test scores of New Reno High School graduates are greater than many Californian schools before the war. Though the Wright family never completely recovered from Richard's death, the knowledge that their killer had been brought to justice eased their troubled sleep.
From the start. But what is love without your heart? You told me that you loved me, but you told a lie. You left me all alone, alone. You cried, my darling, oh my dear. Why, oh why?
Changes. Makes a strong man weak and a poor man rich. The difference is decided by character. And if you don't think character is the only factor in deciding victory, then you've been playing the wrong game this whole damn time. The world was playing the wrong game 200 years ago. They learned what it meant to be found faulty in character. For their failure, they became a wasteland of nuclear hellfire. Now out there, there is a horde of men calling themselves survivalists, remnants of the old world, thinking they can get by just on the strength of their arms alone. There's the new California Republic, gambling away the glory of America's past on a legion of slaves trying to rise against their masters on some old forgotten highway. None of them have any idea what kind of character it takes to bring the greatest nation on Earth back to glory. But down here, in Vault 18, you're gonna learn everything you need to know about winning that war. Right here, right now, on this battlefield. Nice. You are the last of America's finest men and women. You're the A-list. The rest of those idiots are a thing of the past. Now is your time. You'll get out there and show that you have the character it takes to bring America back to glory. Can I get a hurrah?
Hurrah!
Damn right! Now move out!
Play video games.
Make the play, kid. Come on.
But I'm not Dr. Rossman, medicine man. Hang on.
Spawn with all this shit on me. I have no other mods on.
Hey, kid. Wait, you're not ready to stand up. Man, I ain't got time for this. Take it easy now. You're coming out from under the effects of some heavy medication.
All right, Kevin.
Man, I can't believe this. I was this close to working out what was wrong with Jane. Without her, the vault's nuclear reactor will blow sky high.
Dang.
But no. I had to get yanked back to the hospital to treat some crazy kid who can't even grasp the basic concept of vault ball.
What is vault ball? Playing the rules.
Brains. Needs to grow more brains.
You really knocked yourself out cold, kid. Nothing a couple of stim packs can't take care of. Now sit your ass down and let me take a look at you again. Damn. Aha, it speaks at last. Well, kid, you decided to play the unstoppable sword in this invincible shield. You tried to dodge County Madison. As you can tell from the splitting pain you're in, you lost. Let's just get these x-rays going and see what we've got. Whoa! Scratch what I first thought. Stimpax ain't gonna do shit. Seems like what you need is a reality check. You ain't no warrior, kid. You're a scientist. You're way smarter than those patriots and barbarians. It's time you put that to use.
Okay.
I'm sorry to break the news, kid, but the prognosis is in. You're a chronic nerd.
I have been for a long time, thank you.
I don't know. Jamie and Tara pulled you in from the gym and dropped you on the table like a sack of wet sponges. I guess Tara just grabbed the only doctor she could find. Dr. Bishop is in the hydroponics lab today, so you're stuck with me.
Let's go. Rossman, when can I get back on my feet?
Foot? You mean, when can I get back on my foot? Auto doc says amputate. And I ain't one to argue with my machines, neither. So unless you come up with a better prognosis, or have a magic touch to fix this thing, I'm just gonna assume you're toast. There you go, shining like a star student now. I've already fixed your butt up as best as I could when you were knocked out. Listen, you've always been a really bright kid. I'm sorry for making fun of you, but you gotta understand, it's in your best interest to listen to me. I've got some cool stuff to show you in the lab. Computers with data 200 years old. Stuff nobody has time for. But you can fix it in your downtime. Let's get you on your feet and over to the vigor tester to make sure you got all your bits in the right place. Or as right as your jigsaw butt is gonna be.
What does that even mean? I got stitches on my ass? Up and down. I'm not a strong boy. I'm a lightweight. I want to be an alert scout. Adequate lover. I'd say I'm somewhat impressive. And I'm a pretty cool dude. That leave none for agility and luck. Nerd Superstar, you have chosen the path of the scientist. Plus one for skill books that you read. Okay. Your tech skills. Your tech skills have been added. Energy weapon repair science. You can change these at the end of the prologue. Well, this is only the prologue. I'll just make sure I always have glasses on. I'll just go small wasteland four eyes and really lean into the nerd aspect of the playthrough. Enter player name. That's cool. My leg's crippled again. Yeah, we'll do Swift Learner.
You and I will go to... Come on. I'll show you where the old server is, and you can get to work.
Why? I don't think my repair skill's all that high. I need to level up.
Oh, hey. My folks are making me do this bullshit. So let's get it over with. Sorry for fucking up your leg.
His sister? Aren't you trying to take me to some servers? Where are you?
Hey,
Mata?
Where are you going this time of the night?
Oh, just have to hand in some paperwork to Aaron in the vault security office. Albert gave me some late night work orders after the big game.
Got a leak.
Working overtime trying to get that cape.
Yeah, apparently someone tried to break into the terrarium. No idea why. But he wanted me to file a report.
Ha. Punks, probably. The wasteland is too dangerous to mess around with right now. Else I'd take a sightseeing.
What year is it?
Show him how the survivalists treat this behavior. It's better than babysitting this nerd, waiting on him to get in trouble.
Oh, I didn't even notice you there.
Yeah.
Sorry to hear about your leg. That must have hurt.
Only the kid's pride.
Go catch up with
Listen,
Dr. Rossman.
We gotta get to work.
I have to file this
Take
report.
Care, honey.
Yeah, sure. You two have fun.
Text
that
of what I'm dressed as.
A sweet girl. The kid's got too much time on your hands to be cooped up down here with no direction.
They wish they could just
Probably
speak up
why
the model.
Bragg has such an easy time convincing kids that smashing into each other is a good idea. I remember when they first brought John down here. It was because the overseer said he'd be good for the kids and teach them how to behave. Not that I've seen much change. Time will tell them.
Are there different layers to this vault?
You're a lad.
That's probably not annoying as shit.
And there's a computer lab. Home, sweet home. I'm sure you
My work has broken speakers all throughout the store.
Hey, Dr. Rossman.
I'm always like, can we please get the sound system fixed? Because this is ridiculous. It sounds so bad. Underground observation unit, maybe? Huh?
Okay, kid. I'm going to leave you here for a while. This big computer mainframe is named Maria. She's a big box of mystery. Always has been. I have all the access nodes loaded up now. It's up to you to hack your way to victory and make me proud. Good to see you now. Wasting time.
Okay. There is no terminal connection. Okay.
Checking ID confirmed.
AI.
¿Habla usted español?
Habla usted español.
Ah, that's too bad. Displaying main menu. Maintenance menu. There are a set of switches on the side panel of the main host gateway in the server core upstairs. The top tiers are currently disabled. You should switch them on to start the local area network. This will allow me to restore functionality to my basic functions.
Dead. You're dead. Do die. A is take all. Okay. Is there a better way to level up to get into this? Welcome to the upper apartments. Maybe there'll be the right clothes or something that I'm looking for here to get the buffs I'm looking for. That is like an invisible room. Feels like. Thing here. Our Dakota. That's cool. I don't know what it is, but it's cool. 05 arrived.
Hey, welcome back.
Yay, it's our hero. Great work out there. You were fantastic.
Yeah, sorry we missed it, man. We had a game going on tonight.
But, what? Oh, yeah, it's... I'm sure it was great. Sean?
What?
I thought we were gonna try to fake it.
Oh. Oops.
Hey man, have you seen my engineering guide laying around? I kinda need it for my test next Tuesday. No, I don't care. Vault Ball is stupid. I really couldn't care less, honestly.
Same.
Yeah man, sorry about that. We were just sitting down to set up our game. Damn, bro, chill out. God, I meant to, it's just... This is all the time Jason and Mandy had to play our tabletop this week.
Now you boys play this one real close to the vest, and the Overseer won't know what hit him. The time for our revolution is at hand.
We just got word from the President. We have to make our move tonight.
John Henry has a real sense of timing, don't he? How long do we have?
A little over 48 hours. We have to secure the data on the Vault's mainframe and terminate Project Brazil. Then we're to report to Raven Rock.
That's a hell of a tall order. We just barely got these Patriots whipped into form. I think I can sell our hardliners on doing the job, but not all of them.
We don't have a choice.
I know. We'll have to pull the trigger.
I'll order Terra Mason to rig the charges on the upstairs transformer. That should buy you the time to rally our forces and confront the Overseer.
Good. It'll be a rude awakening for our newest recruits.
You're not going to warn them?
No. They haven't been fully initiated into the Patriot program. If they're really Enclave material, they'll fall in line after the first shots are fired.
That's a long call.
You have your orders, Lieutenant.
Oh.
Carry them out.
Of course.
You soldiers hear that? The word came down from on high. America shall rise again tonight. I want this vault under Enclave control by morning. Round up the parasites and ingrates that have crippled this facility and herd them into the gym. Start with those barbarians you beat last night. Move out!
Mason.
They had spies on the inside?
Get down.
Holy shit!
Oh!
I got knocked off my goddamn feet. Holy shit. I thought this one was good. They hand me them. They died.
Don't make me shoot you, kid. Put your hands up. Don't do it. Don't.
Ooh, repair plus 5, lockpick plus 5. I'll keep that on my person.
Oh, God. I just shot that kid. What the hell is going on?
No idea.
You're cooler than those assholes. Where are your brother and sister? Oh, fuck, dude. I'm sorry. Damn, your sister was the only one I had a chance with.
Oh, you mean
it's up? Coach Bragg. He and his Patriots freaked and started shooting everyone. They turned on us and blew up half the vault.
Okay, what do you mean Coach Bragg did this?
I know. It's fucked up. They're trying to kill the Overseer. I don't know why. Nobody does. They blew up the Transformers in the upper apartments, destroyed my house. Then they sealed the gym and lit it on fire.
That's fucked up. This place could fall apart at any moment. We have to get out of here.
Whoa, whoa, whoa! No way! You're fucking crazy! I'm staying right here, where it's safe and not full of bullets or angry people. It started about an hour. I was up late, reviewing some prime, security footage, when all of a sudden a huge explosion rocked the vault. The lights went out. Nobody knew what was going on. We thought it was an earthquake. Chevy from security called over the intercom for everyone to go into the gym. Bragg was there, sorting people according to a list.
Oh god.
Tara grabbed me and threw me in line, which would normally be great, but she pointed a gun at my head. After a few minutes, Overseer Christianson called and tried to counter the order. We saw Bragg nod, and
bitch.
The Patriots ran into the atrium. That's when I ran here. I got out of the gym before I was sorted. Then the shooting began. Oh shit, you're right! Look, I have this laser pistol. I built it custom from a kid I found in the wasteland. I hadn't noticed. It must be Jennifer Hale. I'd recognize her crying sounds anywhere. I've got them on holiday.
Dude, you're weird.
Come on, please.
More ammo. This is what we're at. You.
Hey, you.
Over there.
Over there.
Carol.
Are you one of us, or are you one of...
I'm not going with no enclave, fuck. You're out of your goddamn mind. Oh, he's got a special pistol. That's cool. I think that guy is probably dead, so I can use that item. Go. Laser pistol. That's what we need is the laser pistol.
Follow your pit boy, kid. Get to the hydroponics lab.
For good kids.
Hydroponics lab?
Never thought they'd be so. Yes.
Right there. Where's key? I need to talk to you. on, Ernest. We've got shit to throw at people, apparently. Charles evidence, I'm sure. That go there. Quick. Order. Upper level. Are we opening the door for other people? That'd be huge. I'd be down for that. I like helping people. That's cool. Man, this place is... Oh, shit.
How the hell did you get in here? We thought you guys downstairs were dead. We better get ready. Just barely fending them off. Right. Forget it. It's good to see you. We really needed to come across a friendly face for a change. Shit, they're back. Grab that rifle and get down.
I don't want a rifle. I have a pistol. And it's a pistol. My laser broke.
Wow. Where did you learn to fight like that?
We had a few illegal pieces hidden in the apartments, but most of it came from Dr. Rossman's house. The guy was like an animal in the heck.
So yeah, we've got a lot of guns, but not enough hands to hold them. Take whatever you need.
Okay.
Check up with Sergeant Morley. He's in charge here. He's got more combat experience than all of us combined. Right. I'll keep watching the
others. I have the most experience.
Please check up on Jamie. I'd really appreciate it.
I'm a gamer.
Hey, kid. You doing all right?
I've been better, Sarge. What's the situation? That's crashing. Yeah, sorry to hear that about your tribe downstairs. Mark radioed in and told us what happened to your family. I'm sorry. Sorry, we're lagging. We gotta go to the upper apartment. I don't have the ability to do anything back here, unless I got the key. This is this back entrance to the hydroponics lab? I guess that's a logical conclusion. Yep. No. Fine if Ernest isn't with me. It just sucks. I would like the extra backup. Are you running away? Why are you running? I'll normally come out into the caves. At a point where it's a little tough to decide.
Oh. Holy shit! Where the hell did you come from, kid?
I followed Dr. Rossman's trail through the cistern and I heard you needed help.
Well, if you can get through, I'm sure they can. Are you sure you weren't followed?
I'm sure. We secured the upper apartment before I left. What's going on here?
It's not good. It looks like Bragg finally gave up on trying to get into the overseer's office and decided to torch the airlock.
It's a bad idea.
The bastards tried to pump reactor exhaust through the vents, but Rossman stopped it. I guess they figured their last approach is through the front door. The path you took getting here is our only supply line to the rest of the vault, and they've had it locked down for over an hour.
Nerd superstar. Well, that's not good. These doors were built to melt under arc from those torches.
Some safety feature. You should hook up with some of the scientists and see what you can do to help. Dr. Cobalt could use some help, I'm sure. After Dr. Rossman ran out on us during the reactor scare, we've been without a technical expert.
Oof. Do what I can. You just make sure our backs are safe. No more of my friends die today.
I'm giving the orders here, kid. You get a position along that wall the moment you see sparks on that door. If Rossman was right, you've got 5 minutes to get ready.
I don't need 5 minutes.
Looks like you found a weapon. Good. You're gonna need it to repay Bragg and his goons for what they've done.
Why are all the defensive systems out of commission? It's been really inconvenient.
Chevy scrambled the codes during the attack. We're lucky we can even open any of the damn doors. Bitch has us by the balls. I'm remembering you being good with a line of terminal code. Rossman always thought highly of you in that regard.
Really want me to use the shotgun. Maybe they don't. They don't have quite as much ammo as I initially thought. That's super cool. Feeling that something that really can be done. They have an E sewn onto the back of their stuff because it's so stupid. Damn it, Bragg. Why was there two of them? That break the game because I did what I did.
Hey kid, I've got a special mission for you. This may look like it's over, but it isn't. Not by a long shot. I need you to go check on Overseer Christianson. He's in that big cavern at the far end of the vault. Go through the door at the end of the lab. He may not want to see anybody right now, so tread lightly. I've got to go take care of these wounded.
This is the Overseer's room? What?
Hmm.
The Enclave are coming for us. The vultures, they're going to butcher us to pieces, but I'll show them. I'll show them all.
Oh, it's you. You're alive. What about the rest of the lower apartments? Your brothers and sister.
I thought that was Albert Chestbreach.
So it's true what they say. Everything we've been through with those tribal kids, all the sacrifices of the Wasteland Scouts, it's all been for nothing.
But we killed Bragg.
We won? You call that winning? Did you see what they did to the vault? They ruined the atrium, blew up half the lower apartments, crippled hydroponics. They're not done yet. They're trying to smoke us out. But we're not gonna let them. Those Enclave sons of bitches. Oh, you're the righteous one, aren't you? You little wasteland bastard. Bragg's patriots killed my son. He killed my wife. 200 of us are dead out of 300 the night before. Even now there's gunshots echoing through the walls. We're finished. Kaput. There's no beating this. It's better this way. Oh, don't you? Isn't this what you wasteland cannibals wanted? The vault cracked open, spilling our guts into the desert? Well, now you little mutant freaks can finally have it. I set the self-destruct. You know, it's funny. All this time,
why would
little
you set
green mooches thought Vault 18 was your free ticket to salvation. But you know what this giant tomb really was? An experiment.
I knew that.
All those big TVs down in the atrium, the cables and the computer lab, all of it. It was a test. They just wanted to see how long it'd take us to crack, to push this big red knob here and end the shame of it. Well, here's your answer, Vault-Tec. 160 years. Then some damn fools gave us a good reason to use it.
We'll have to do this, bro.
Oh, you'd like that, wouldn't you? A few more free rides off the vault before we kick your adult ass out into the dirt where you belong. The fission rods are rammed into their cores. The water's burning off, and soon you'll start to hear pockets of hydrogen cooking off.
Oh.
Then things will get real interesting. Poof! See you later, cruel world. But I'm gonna give you a chance. Evanson has the main door control key. He'll unlock the big cog. Then you kids can see the world we've been protecting you from. Go on. Run, you fool! Escape while you still can!
I mean,
I'm gonna go down with the ship where I belong. What a world. I'm gonna go down with...
What we got here? Huh? Got me, got that snow globe? Great.
Attention, reactor self-destruct initiated. Please proceed to the nearest exit. Repeat.
Oh my god, there's a lot of them.
Initiated. Please evacuate.
I didn't know there was going to be this many of them.
Have a nice day.
Why? Fuck you guys. They're in resistance to all my shit. That's awesome.
It's good to see you, friend. You missed a hell of a fight.
Ben?
No, that isn't my name. It never was. I am Kurtz of the California tribe.
You seem like you've changed. Your memories must have come back.
Not really. Only flashes. sensations. It's like my personality just rose up out of the cracks and blew away the dream.
Nice.
I came here to find a way out, to find a way to win the game, and to find the girl.
Well, what the hell happened here?
I'm not sure. I remember facing Chevy in the atrium. She raised her weapon at me, but I reacted before she could fire. As I heard the shot, my vision went white. I thought I was forgetting that moment, but when I opened my eyes, she was dead. My spear was shoved through her chest, and the two with her were leaning against the walls.
Whoa, chill out there, killer. Come on, let's get out of here before this place explodes.
You're right. We should go before the vault begins to collapse.
Yeah, it's probably... Why is this place so separated like this? Very bizarre.
Repeat. Reactor self-destruct initiated. Please evacuate Vault 18. Have a nice day.
Damn, kid. They got me pretty good. I was trying to get to the robots. They can fight Bragg better than I can. But I didn't make it. Where are you going? No, kid. That bastard Bragg shot me. Got me screwed up.
Mr. Rossman.
I made it this far. Then I passed out. I'm not gonna make it, kid. I know the signs. You gotta stay smart. Do some good.
Hell yeah.
I'll be okay. Oh, hell, kid. Trying to get me all choked up before I die?
Yeah, I love you.
No, man. You're a good kid. You're gonna do great things up there. Better than I ever did.
We're trying.
Here, take this key. It'll unlock the secret stashes of weapons I have in the wasteland. You'll find them, man. I have faith in you. You gotta go outside now.
Dang.
It'll all come back to you once you're out there. Sunshine, cool breeze, green grass. You won't even remember me. Huh. Dying ain't sleeping. Listen. Give me your pip, boy. There's a town called Pinehaven.
Shove my arm
point.
In his face.
Up
here you go.
To the north, it's a little house. I got some old friends that live there. You can take cover with them. Tell them what happened here. I'll stay here and take a nap.
Boom. Nah, we ain't gonna do that. Look at this. Proceed to your quarters. Dang, that's fucked up. Hollow point.
Any remaining security forces, converge on the stadium.
We've got to get out of here.
Evacuate the vault. Repeat, evacuate the vault. Executive command override code 00981. We'll reconvene at the Pinehaven safe house. Godspeed. All right. This door opens. Get ready for it. You know what to do. Keep them off the civilians at all costs. I want you and your companions to enter the main gate. No fighting. No waiting. Just get out of here. We'll keep them.
All right. Let's just, ooh. Yeah, that's road marker. Up turrets. That would have sucked to get through. But I'm a nerd, so I don't have to worry about it. Oh, the way out! That one's floating. He was playing Minecraft. So that was a fucking vault for nerds and jocks. It was 160 years after the bombs fell.